Let's make a caterpillar. We need scissors, a straw, marker, and a piece of paper. With the scissors, we cut a strip like this. We fold in half . Open again, fold this side in half, and again, same on the other side, in half, and again, okay, now with scissors, let's make a nice shape for this caterpillar. We just trim the edges. Open. Oh, here is our caterpillar. Let's draw eyes. Mouth. With the straw, we'll make him walk. Nope. And again. If you make two and you've got two straws, you can make a caterpillar race.